the beginning is silent. The universe begins as a single point. Everything springs from nothing. This is the Big Bang. And yet, silence remains. These undulations in the cosmic microwave background are the earliest whispers of the universe. They leave their imprint on the afterglow of the Big Bang. Darkness follows. The clouds of gas to ignite ancient layers of the universe. This is the beginning of the cosmic dark ages. Acoustic waves expand as the universe grows for 150 million years. Through the dark comes starlight. The very first stars are born. Reach out to hear their songs. Oscillations of plasma within the bodies of stars create sound. Its own song. After 200 million years, clusters of stars are drawn together to form colonies. These are the first galaxies. Billions of galaxies are born. Each teeming with the sound of new worlds. Planets form from clouds of gas and dust. Each has its own distinct voice, created by audible disturbances in space. Point toward the planet to hear its sound. crystals whistle as they are broken apart by cosmic radiation. These rings are composed of comets and shattered moons. The collision of dust particles creates sound waves. This is the oldest planet in its system. Its voice was the first to call into the cosmos. On its surface, a tumultuous storm has raged for over 300 years. This gas giant has an intense magnetic field that generates more radio noise than any of its neighbors. Even this desolate, dusty, dead planet is no stranger to songs. Sound waves detect the composition of its rocks and trace its barren surface. This planet's voice is different than the rest. Over billions of years, chance crafted the strangest sound of all. Reach out and touch the Earth. The loudest sound this planet has ever heard. They are humans. Unlike stars and planets, humans aren't just another note in the music of the cosmos. They're observers of it too. But in a mere 200,000 rotations around the sun, they have brought their species to the brink of extinction. And if one day the voice of life is silenced, and Earth becomes an uninhabitable rock, the universe will not stop singing. But without us, who will listen to the music of the spheres?